Previously.
Like the friendly, happy butterfly won't say, hello, Xexor. We flap our wings because we in love with you.
They're in love with me.
Yeah, like interspecies, awesome, great, you wonderful thingy.
What?
Soon!
Who nugget, Xexor? The guard right there. This guy. Warrior of the Order. His name, how you know his name Nugget, though? I don't know, because I told him his name was Nugget.
So he just like take whatever name you give him?
Yep. So we're still looking for the Inquisitor somewhere in all this. And for things we could loot. That's not lootable from last time. I remember that. Warrior of the Order. Recruit. Apparently getting drunk or something. Okay, I guess let's go down this hall first. I guess we'll see if anybody cares. No, that doesn't seem like it. Okay. Recruit sleeping there. One there. There's a basic chest here. And wine. Basic chest. Apple, egg, some gold, a little bit of gold, and a lot below that. Hey. I didn't realize it was nighttime, but apparently, I mean, I guess it makes sense, it's dark. Yep. I realized it was nighttime when I got here, though. It must have been coming up on night and just changed while I was here, I'm assuming. Alright. I was like a little beefier chest, maybe there'll be some nicer stuff in it. Seaman's chest. And cheese. Cheese is tasty. Okay, wing, vial, what is this? Maximum mana plus 10, a ring of energy, okay. And then 50 gold, okay. Sounds good. Okay. As long as I don't get seen by somebody, it's going to be some of the easiest money I've made in the game so far. okay. There's an apple. Probably don't care if it's grabbed from there, right? What's going on, Enzo?
Hey, got a smoke to spare?
I don't touch that stuff. Rot's your brain, and the brain is all you have, whatever you do. Your body will fail you, but the brain won't.
We'll just take your staff. Sell your staff something. That looked like the most valuable of the different stuff. Wait, and then you're... Oh. So you were basically just on your way to go to sleep, I guess. From whatever it was you were doing. Alright. And again. The apple and loot the basic chest. Not bad. A lot of apples together are going to be helpful, of course. They give me the eventual bonus plus whatever else. Alright, save it there. I don't know if I'm going to keep going around robbing stuff. Kind of not really my focus. The quest is to go rob everybody. Not really. Mushroom. You are Dolman.
What? What do you want?
I'm sorry, dude. Apparently you're really working hard and don't want to break at all. I'd give you a break, but you don't want to. Apparently. Are you guys okay? Yeah? How's Dolman treating you? Yeah, I hear you. Yeah, he really knows the way to get to a pig's heart. I would totally agree with you on that. Can I open this, or is this off limits? Oh, it's pick lock, so I probably don't want to do that with somebody like Dolman sitting there. Okay, maybe another time. I might pick the, try to pick that lock. Okay, let's see what else. And you're a guard of some kind, just warrior of the order, or...
Hold. Stranger.
Ethan, what up, buddy?
I have a message for the Inquisitor from Don Esteban.
The Don, huh? That will get you in, but try stealing anything or causing trouble, and I'll feed you to the pigs. Are we clear?
Except I already stole, but sure.
I'm not looking for trouble.
There are those that find it without looking. Go on, pass.
All right, I'm not going to step to the side at all, huh? Just tell me to pass. Bye. So what's this? Okay, just some crenellation, and then there's a root. Not really much this way, though. We're all... Can I... Webs there. I'm not sure if this is somewhere I'm supposed to go or not. We do this just in case I get killed. So I don't have to get back to here. Hello? Can I grab this? Pull this at all? No. Nothing, huh? Aw, disappointment. Sadness. Oh, wait. Oh! I found something. Ooh. I found a secret. Sweet. Oh, and it goes down. Ooh, this could be dangerous. Chest. Anything else? Can I even do anything down here? Oh, wait. Is there a button or something I can push? Ah, oh, come on, you tease. Oh, right here. Probably, right? Red Bull, pull this. There we go. Yeah, baby. That would be like a giant freaking spider get me killed or something. Probably. No? Not yet, anyway. Alright. Chest?
This lock is too difficult.
What? You wuss. Learn to pick locks better than you, doof.
You know how to pick the lock. I only have a little bit of lock picking skill. I'm not very good.
This lock is too difficult.
Ah. Really? For cereal, dude? That sucks. What about up here? There's no guard or anything? Nope. Okay.
This lock is too difficult.
Ugh. Everything's too hard. All I hear is a bunch of complaining.
This lock is too difficult.
And that's too difficult too. All I hear is a bunch of whining. It's like you have no can-do attitude. Your whole life is just giving up to I haven't learned enough. That's why you learn when you don't know, duh. Come on, bro. Get with the friggin' program. Okay. Well, so for now... Okay. He didn't care that I went back there. He probably doesn't even know about the secret way. That's how awesome I am. I know about the secret and he doesn't. I know about the secret, you little lame-o. Okay, anyway. What's in here? This is like all kinds of crumbling. This is just the... Yeah, just the level above that. Okay. So that's basically nothing. No. Okay. Nothing there, apparently. What's going on, drinker? Warrior of the Order. You're not going to have anything interesting to say. Say something like, murder, may the holy flame guide you. I'm really
super psycho. My name is Bob, and I'm from the Warrior of the Order.
Okay, whatever, dude. What? Can I go in here? Or is this gonna be like bad news bears? I'm gonna go in. Because there's this I can read, right? Bookstand?
Scroll preparation. The scroll maker prepares himself mentally, then places the ingredients, the blank roll of parchment, and the quill alongside the prepared rune table. Copy the rune, noting all strokes and details made by the rune maker. The rune table is the secret, then.
Okay. So I didn't get any kind of wisdom, I just learned how to do scrolls, I guess.
The rune table. The rune table is a powerful tool. Blah, 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 blah. Here's something.
He's prepare
the rune table, place the desired rune in the table. There, that's it.
Sounds like more blah, blah to me, but okay. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Don't get offended, everybody. I'm totally just teasing. Writing desk, writing. Okay, so this is where you would create the scrolls, I assume, then, right? And this is Illumar. Hey, that's the guy I'm supposed to talk to, I believe.
What is your business here?
Just looking around.
Curiosity is a virtue. But do not disturb the peaceful atmosphere of the monastery. I shall know if you do.
Sounds fair enough.
Oh, I see. So I don't actually have to turn it in back to the guy at the Dawn's camp. I just had to do it. He just told me to do it. Okay.
I've read the books about scrolls.
Good. We devote our lives to such things. Such knowledge is important, crucial in times of conflict. We write scrolls. With those, anyone, even you, can work magic.
Can I learn to write scrolls?
Of course.
What do I have to do?
Obtain writing materials, a quill, and a blank parchment. I'm sure the other students will help you with this. Once you have the necessary writing materials, I will teach you the skills.
Okay. So I can create scrolls for myself. That'll be useful. Although, I feel like that seems like it shouldn't be that way. Because if I don't know the spells, how could I create a scroll based on the spell? Even copying what a rune shows, I wouldn't know what the rune would do. So how would I know what the scroll would do? But, whatever. Alright. So there's Master Lumar. We're doing some scrollage and stuff. This is another. This is Cyrus.
What is it you do here?
I am in charge of the artifacts. I see everything our recruits bring out of the ruins. Everything. These are the key. The key to finding out why the ruins rose up from nowhere, to explaining the storms. It's important work. Any magical items must be brought here. They must be processed.
And if I go, will you give me a magical item?
No.
Not even a little one?
No.
And then he asks what's in those chests. I'm not scooping it out to thieve from them at all.
What's in those chests?
Silver and gold, jewelry, junk. Nothing significant.
So you don't mind if I borrow something, right?
Can I have some of the gold and silver junk?
No, it belongs to the Order. There are those who value junk, and we may need to bend such superficial greed to our purpose.
Yes, we couldn't have anyone's superficial greed being satisfied without authorization. Could we make a deal?
A deal? Well, there are objects of minor value. Maybe you could buy an artifact or two. I suppose increasing our gold supplies would be beneficial.
So what do you have?
Let's trade.
Alright. So, nothing terribly interesting. What? Did he go to bed or something? Ooh, convenient. book stand. I'll gain some wisdom while I'm here as well.
There's something here about magic.
Okay. Where did he go? What the crap? He just, like, leaves it wide open for me. Is this guy for real? What the crap? I'll save it, I guess. If I get in trouble, at least I can just reload here. Of course, will they notice if stuff is stolen? Probably. I have a bad feeling about this. I'm probably going to need to reload. Alright, let's see. This just a rusty sword, blah blah blah. Okay, good. This is so, like, just too easy. What the crapping, dude? Oh, but this is back where I had been. I'd found the secret way before. Alright, now I have the key. I can loot all this. Alright, nice. Hey, I'm not complaining if I can loot it all. There aren't any artifacts here anyway. Telekinesis. Alright. So that's it. So there's the one, two, and then three at the top of the stairs. Yeah, I guess that's it, right? And then this comes out the other way again. Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Party. That was way too easy. The dude just goes to sleep or something. He's like, oh, I'm tired. I'm just going to let you go here. It doesn't matter. Doesn't matter that you totally have my key just left here and stuff. Like, what?
Well, what brings you here?
I'm here to talk to the Inquisitor. I speak on behalf of Don Esteban.
An envoy. I hope you come offering a hope of peace.
I am only empowered to speak to the Inquisitor.
Of course. You are free to enter the Hall of the Flame.
Here to find out about the main gate. I need to know when it will be opened. I heard you're in charge of it.
Plain speech is useful, but some may consider it rude. No matter. Master Pallas will open the gate for you.
Okay, and then...
Too risky.
Yeah, I figured. But I don't know for sure, right? You never know unless you try. Okay.
Stop there. No admittance.
I'm not trying to admit.
You're in serious trouble.
I was just gonna talk to you, but apparently you freak out if I get within 5 feet of you. Weirdo, whatever. Warrior of the Order, Warrior of the Order. Is this no admittance over here also, or can I go down here? Alright, you stupid snob, I'll go this way then. I did see that the Inquisitor was there. I should see if there's anything here on the side really fast. Probably not. It's looking like not really. I mean, there's an herb here, but overall, not so much. I don't know if it's always just that loose dirt appearance where you can dig, or if there are maybe sometimes loose rocks. So I was trying some of those there, but those were all nothing. Okay. Let's go talk to this Inquisitor guy. Oh, we have some manual books on the side I could read also. Mendoza.
Interesting.
Mr. Mendoza, the guy that turns out at least in Risen 3 to be a jerk.
There's something here about magic.
Let's see. I don't know if he is in Risen, but in Risen 3, he's kind of a douche. He even betrays you. Like, gives you up, basically. Like, tries to help the Shadow win and then gives you up to it, basically. It's like, what? You're freaking a religious dude and you do what the crap? Hi, Mendoza.
From the smell of it, you are from the swamp. What does an outlaw want here?
I bring a message from Don Esteban.
Why does he not come himself?
I stand here as if I was the Don.
Defiance, ignorance, and hollow talk. But I will hear you. Tell me the Don's message.
Simply this. The fighting has to stop.
Is Esteban afraid or weary?
The creatures from the temples don't care what side we're on. They attack everyone. They are the real threat. We should work together to solve our problems.
These creatures are a distraction. They are not the real threat we face.
If there is a worse threat, do you really want to face it while still fighting these creatures and the Don? You need fewer enemies.
That can come with peace, or with their destruction.
Conflict weakens your forces, as it does ours.
So does having a cancer eating away at us. Peace with the Don has brought us nothing but trouble.
Then we shall fight on. This threat will grow, your forces weaken, and we all lose.
Now the Don realizes that. He sees the storms. He knows the mainland has fallen silent.
Then tell me what we face so the Don can understand.
Isn't that obvious? These storms, these temples, the very future of humanity is threatened.
You need to tell me more about what's going on.
The gods have left the world. Humanity was supposed to be free. Instead, these storms are sweeping us from the face of the land. These creatures are killing our people. But while the holy flame burns strong in this hall, we stand a chance. Let's see if your actions and words match. I will offer you a task. Carry that out, and I shall take it as a sign that the Don can be trusted, that your words are true.
Why is the holy flame important?
The flame is a source of magic. The island is protected by its power.
Protected? What about the ruins that appeared and the creatures?
They are not our prime concern. It is the storms we must worry about.
Why did the gods leave the world?
A mage who wanted to free humanity drove them from this world. And we are at the mercy of what that magic released. What matters now is our survival.
You keep talking of a worse threat. What is this threat you fear?
The dark wave the mage used to free us from the gods has released other powers. Titans. Crossing the seas, they come with the storms. I have seen them. I have witnessed the destruction they bring to humanity. They are everywhere, and we have found no weapon that can stand against them.
But how can we stop this destruction?
As long as the flame burns, this island is safe, and that gives us time. Time to discover why the Titans do not come here, how they may be stopped.
What are the Titans?
Will you follow me and learn?
Yes. Show me.
Good. I have not misjudged you. Follow me and learn the truth.
Can I jump off of this? Probably just die. It's like, follow, you had one task.
This world, all the lands you know, were once the domain of the Titans, old beings that shaped this world. They are raw forces of nature that were tamed by the deities you grew up knowing, the gods that enslaved humanity. It was man's duty to drive away those gods, to loose our chains, but in that action, The Titans have also been freed. They seek to take this world from humanity. Human, Titan. One must give. It will not be humanity. Follow me and we shall make certain of this. We can talk later.
I want to talk now.
I have fought the Titans, on land and sea. But their magic is old, their bodies incorporeal. We will win this battle only once we know how to use the flame. But for that, we must fathom its mysteries. Come, we must go.
Find something useful to do.
Like follow your stupid Inquisitor? Yeah, stuff.
Sex, I don't understand what a Inquisitor doing. He like gonna like push you off the cliff or something because he don't like you. Well, maybe.
Probably not. I think he's trying to explain to me what's going on so I can better report back to Don Esteban or something.
The temple ruins contain many secrets. It was in such a temple I discovered the ocular I wear. It shows me the magical currents of the world. The holy flame has its origins in the fire of the volcano, and the currents on this island flow there. It must be tied to the secret of this island's survival. Come, let us go there.
We're gonna go to the friggin' volcano now? What the, did I just enter endgame or something? I don't even remember seeing a thing saying we switched over to chapter 2. Okay. You walk slowly, by the way. I guess I could do this too. Grab mushroom, grab mushroom.
Here. This gate will lead us to the source of the holy flame. This gate will lead us to the secret of the storms. Humanity must be defended, and it is the flame that holds the key to this.
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
Take this teleport stone. It is a valuable artifact from the temples. It will bring you directly back to me. This is your mission. This is your duty. Do not fail it.
How do we get this gate open?
No spell, no brute force can open it. Only the 5 keys it needs will do. 5 crystal discs will open this mechanism.
How do you know those discs will open this?
I have one of them, and it fits the lock. Unfortunately, the one I have is damaged. The other 4 missing, but they must be on this island. I came here to seek answers. Those answers are inside this mountain, beyond this gate. You will get me inside. Find these discs. Find them and bring them to me.
Ah, there you go. Chapter 2. The Inquisitor's plan. Got it. Okay. I was like, what the crap? We're not even chapter 2 yet. What the? Okay.
So if I help you, then Don Esteban will get the armistice he proposed.
Peace. Gold, as long as he allows us to do this task, he may do as he likes. But you will bring me the crystal discs. You will open this gate and then enter the temple with me.
Why?
Because you serve Esteban, and that is my price. Find those discs.
About the crystal discs. What happened to the damaged disc?
It was exposed to the dark wave. The magic released to drive away the gods, and its crystal lost all of its power. Without it, we cannot open the portal.
So what was the point in coming here?
I think we can repair the missing disc. I sent the mage Cyrus to see to this.
How can the disc be repaired?
The druid Eldric is an expert on crystals. He should be able to help us. And he has spent time studying the ruins here. If anyone on this island has the knowledge to repair the disc, it is him.
You don't know if he can fix the disc?
If you spend your life waiting until you know things for certain, you will learn nothing. I sent Cyrus to the Druid, but he has yet to return. You should check on him and see what progress the Druid has made.
So you think something happened to Cyrus?
We should investigate to make sure. We must repair the disc.
Where do I find this Druid Eldrick?
He's a hermit. He has a hut on the east side of the island. It is at the foot of the volcano in the shadow of the mountain face.
What do druids do?
They study magic, draw on the raw, untamed power of nature. This can make them a little strange. They spend their time getting closer to nature, studying animals, avoiding order and civilization.
And this druid has the knowledge to help us.
Druids are guardians of very ancient and powerful knowledge. Knowledge we need now.
Where else should I look for discs, besides the Don's camp?
There are no discs in the monastery, but Severin is gathering artifacts at the Inquisition camp outside here, at a place called Tilda's Farm. We can hope he has something there. Talk to Severin. See what they have discovered.
About the crystal discs. I will look for Cyrus.
Good. See to it. Make sure Eldrick repairs the disc, then bring it to me. But hurry. We do not have much time left.
And suddenly a counter starts. Crap, run. Alright, well. I guess that's that then, huh? Okay. So we have a bit of exploration to do. Go back to... Oops, hang on. Go back to the Dawn's camp. And then the other stuff is scattered around. So we go talk to Severin. Is there anybody else to talk to in here? He was in here and I read these two books, and I think that's everything, right? I don't think there's anything else that I didn't do in here. Yeah. Yeah, that should be everything. Okay. So. I think we've handled everything else. Actually,
what reason do you have for staring at me?
Well, I wasn't staring. I was just saying hello, but, you know, rude, so stuff. What reason do you have for being rude back to me in response to my getting ready to ask you a question or something? Warrior of the Order. Good thing I didn't try to sneak in there. Okay, I think I've done my damage here. I pretty much looted all the stuff down here I could do. Including the chest behind Nugget there. Who Nugget, Xexor? The guard right there. This guy. Warrior of the Order. His name, how you know his name Nugget, though? I don't know, because I told him his name was Nugget. So he just, like, take whatever name you give him? Yep. So what happened if you give him, like, fluffy lumpy pants for name or something, then I guess that's his new name.
That really strange that he like so good about going along and just accepting the name you give him. Well, I'm awesome that way and stuff.
Too risky.
Oh yeah, that's right. I think I already tried on him. Okay. So, boy, is there anything else to do in here? I've pretty much stolen from everybody I can, just about. These are just studying. Yeah, I already read these texts earlier, right? Bookstand?
I knew that.
Yeah. Yep, I have. I just couldn't remember for sure if that was the room. And that was, looks like. So, okay. So I think we're pretty much done with this area. Oh, hey. Let me use my ring of acrobatics here. I'm going to do a cool roll as I jump off of here, I guess. Thanks for watching, everybody. This has been my playthrough of Risen, number 33, I believe. My name is Xexor. If you love this, like this video, smash thumbs up. It helps a lot. And if you're new and you've not already done so, don't forget to subscribe. You can follow me on social media as well. There are links in the video description and references at the end of the video. And that'll show you where I am. There also, you can keep up to date with notifications when I post new videos. I'll remind you every week about my live streams. I'll let you keep you in the know on coming giveaways. I'm doing one this February, so look for that. And so on. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next part. Till next time. Peace.